Good afternoon. I'm Pastor Mark Peterson, and on behalf of the members of Christ the King, our choir, and our music director, Joanne Hines, I'd like to welcome you and thank you for coming and attending our concert today. I'd also like to extend a warm welcome to the choir of First Congregational Church of Holliston and Director Richard Laraga, and also the St. Michael's Episcopal Church Choir and Director Roy Kelly. And thank you for being here as well. And thank you to the musicians who will be accompanying us throughout the day. Also, thank you to Reverend Bonnie Steinroder of First Congregational Church and Father Carl Chudy of Fatima Shrine here in Holliston. We welcome them and thank them for their participation as well. Finally, a very warm welcome and thank you to Holliston Cable Access Television. We give thanks that you can make this community event more widely available to the community of Holliston. It is a great service that you are providing all of us today and bringing the Holliston community a little closer together.
Oh, praise the Lord, oh, praise the Lord. the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart. Down in my heart. I got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart.
I'd like to introduce our guest musician this afternoon, when he's ready. This is Tomas Campbell, and you're a freshman?
Junior.
Sorry about that, I degraded. Junior at where?
Bridgewater State University.
I play many times with a big band, so I'm the keyboard person for a big band, 17-piece. And one of the groups I play with is Tomas has been a member of that, or is a member of that. So we're lucky to have him here today. Let us begin.
Okay, can you see me, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right, I'll start on the first page.